Have you ever wondered how much ink you waste? For a long time, we've wondered exactly how much ink we waste when we take a cartridge out of the printer and the LCD panel on the front of the printer says that there is only 1% of ink left and it warns you that it can no longer clean and that you need to change cartridges. So we went about taking cartridges apart and weighing them and found out exactly how much a 700 milliliter cartridge weighs and a 350 milliliter cartridge weighs, which is what we use in the 9900. So we started taking cartridges apart and pouring out the ink and measuring how much ink was actually left and seeing if our calculations were correct. And sure enough, they were. And on average, when we throw away a cartridge of ink from our Epson 9900 printer, we throw away well over 100 milliliters of ink, many times 150 or more. But on average, I would say we throw away 120 milliliters of ink with every 700 milliliter cartridge, and about 60 to 80 milliliters of ink with every 350 milliliter cartridge. Breaking open your ink cartridges is not an easy task. They're very, very difficult to take apart. But there is a way to find out how much ink is left in your cartridge without taking it apart. And there's a formula for that. The formula is quite simple. What you do is you weigh the cartridge in grams, and you subtract the weight of the cartridge and then multiply what is remaining by 1.08. We found that a milliliter of ink weighs about 1.08 grams. So for example, we weigh a 700 milliliter cartridge and it says there are 410, that the cartridge weighs 410 grams. We subtract 255 grams. We take the remainder, divide it by 1.08. And we found that that's pretty accurate. Actually, there's a little bit more ink left in that than what our calculation is, but that's a safe calculation. So we found on average that when we throw away a 700 milliliter cartridge of ink, that it still has about 120 to 150 milliliters of ink left in it. And when we throw away a 350 milliliter cartridge, it has on average 60 to 80 milliliters of ink still remaining in it. Now, we've contacted Epson about this many times. We've talked to many representatives. We've sent cartridges in. We've escalated this as high as we possibly could and have always been ignored or told that we were just wrong. But as you can see from our demonstration here, we're absolutely not wrong. We've done this so many times, we can't count. And I would challenge Epson to watch this video and improve their ink measurement system in their printers, because clearly we're throwing away hundreds of dollars of ink every month.